By good morning, here's the top news from Washington. Click here to get the Capital Journal Daybreak newsletter delivered to your inbox. Why Steyer's campaign to impeach Trump unsettles some Democrats. California billionaire Tom Steyer is funding a $20 million ad campaign calling for the impeachment of President Donald Trump. The move is causing anxiety among lawmakers within the Democratic Party.